Grocery store on the west side was robbed last night. Corpus Christi police are looking for three men who reportedly robbed the Smileys on 19th and Ruth. Investigators say the men had a gun and demanded money around 9:30 last night. Police say they ended up making off with anywhere between $300 to $400. Detectives are looking through surveillance video. No injuries were reported. Call 361-886-2600 if you have any information that could lead to an arrest.